Hello everyone, welcome back. We're on to episode 8 of Story of Seasons. I believe this is 8. And let's see, start with tomorrow. We're almost done with the first month, or first season, if you will. Let's see, tomorrow, today is rain. Tomorrow, rain, and sun, okay. Go to bed. Ooh, 7,000. Yes. Oh, okay. Hello, who wants to talk? How do you not see her when she's right in front of you? Is that all? Really? One of my favorite games in the whole series, or you know, actually goes under the Harvest Moon name, was Magical Melodies. Loved that game. Absolutely loved that game. And I really liked the way they did the, I think they call it the Harvest Sprite in the game. You had to basically revive her, and this woman that we just spoke to kind of gives me that vibe again, you know, it's cool. I don't remember that part of the story. I don't think I understood that part of the story, to be honest, having, you know, gone through it in Japanese before. Chickens. Where are they at? Ooh, 10 and 7. It's today, Friday. Check when is the... Should be open today, but I don't think we're going to do it today. I don't think we have the money anyways, but we need to go to the Yellow Roof. What's up? It's closed on Tuesday, so we'll go maybe Monday or over the weekend and get my chicken breeded. Okay, they're fed. Good. Okay, we need wood, right? I think is what we were trying to work on. We need lumber. And hello. How are we gonna chop these trees down? Which is what we're gonna do right now. Looks like the feed is ready to be harvested too. Nope, not yet. Okay. guy flogging up. Down, but why not? Okay. Let's get this. Why not? So we need lumber for the horse stable, right? We can get the horse picked up. Okay. Just come out here, dump the stuff in here. We're not using up our pockets. Leave away for right now because we're running out of room. There we go. And the we need more ore and stuff too, especially silver. Should we go back to we're already almost dead, so we'll skip the mining for tomorrow. Okay. And Fuzzy Wuzzy. How's our cow doing? Soon. Okay. So wouldn't let us take you, right? Okay. And what about this? Did we look in this yet? Need 10 olive crystals just for that. Ooh. I need 50 of that? Oh my god, I forgot you needed 50 to unlock that. Holy. Wow. Okay. We're not unlocking that for a while. Not for a while indeed. 50, 40, 30. Okay. I think we will get some grass today. Why not? Just to put it away and have it. Oh, nice. Okay. I want to get this beehive too, but requires, well, kind of doable. Just need a lot of this lumber. That's the, what is it? You're going to get this axe up to silver. So durable is the fourth level, I believe, right? Let's It's just gonna take a lot to chop all that down. Yeah, see, this is supple. Which means durable is this one. And this is gonna take a lot of energy to get. So we're not getting that anytime soon, I don't think. Unfortunately. Get some of this. This is the fourth level of grass. Doesn't hurt to have a little bit of this. Come on. With that, we're about done. Jeff, what does it take to get across? Okay, supple lumber and silver ingots. That's not too bad. We can do that. Wouldn't mind that at all. We're gonna have to get across this here soon, I think. That'll get it into the last mine and give us the ability to get gold. What is that? Black pansies. Nice. Do want this too. Bricks and silver ingots. That's also not too hard. Bricks are easy enough. More goodies to sell. More black pansies, yep. Okay. Bunch of, you know, this is all silver here. Let's go ahead and get some. Okay, we're gonna call it there. So don't pass out. Day's pretty much over anyways. Okay, let's go home and sleep. Tomorrow, more. Okay, we need to sell milk. So, yeah, we'll sell all of those. That thing can go into museum, I think. That's not going today. So, all those. What am I missing? Nothing. That there. I think this is on. Oh, this is that one. This is the last. Right? Yes. So we don't have. I haven't even got any of the. What do they call it? That yellow. That fourth level of lumber. It's just too hard to get with the level axe that I have. This should give us our full energy back, since we're going to bed at a decent time. Nice, almost 3,000 just for that stuff? Dang. Nice. Okay, so it's raining again. Let's see. Let's Almost done. Let's get more. More, more, more. We need a lot more. Can we upgrade our axe today? I think we can. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Meantime, let's get some gold. Let's see, we have three each, right? Let's do all but one of this. Take off, we'll just do fame. Just do that. Work. Nope. That. Okay. Some more silver cooking. Which means we need 10. Ooh, add it in here, right? Yeah. There we go. We get some more iron cooking too? Yeah, why not? Nope, that's not what I want to do. That'll be good for now. Now we need, I forget what we need. we need lumber and silver, right? I think it was what? That was for this, right? Three of this? I'm gonna take it. We're gonna see. They're not open yet. Okay, that's fine. Take care of our animals first, and then we'll go. So we need, I think it, well, it was lumber, right? I think it was that lumber. And the silver should be three of each, plus I think it's $3,000, I think, for upgrading the axe to silver. Oh, I'm not dead. Which we have plenty of money. Heard an animal. Could go get a picture, but I'm not gonna waste the time. Oh, hello. Oh, wait, I thought it was raining today. Oh, never mind. That's right. It's fine. We need to get seeds today, I think. Looks like our grass is ready to be harvested. I think today is the last day, so we need grass seeds. Well, maybe we should take some more silver and upgrade our watering can too. I think we will. Oh, we got more. Okay, good. Why did he... What? That was weird. Okay. This is all done, right? Okay, we need to check on the cows. And we'll take today, too, since we have this stuff in our inventory. We'll go see our girl, Reyna, and... Ooh, strawberries. And I fed... Why did I feed the chickens? Thinking. think he should give me the star. No? Okay, fine. Oh, wait. Nope, nope, nope. I'll fight. Everybody out! Save myself the feed. We can let them grave, and I think that's actually better for them anyways. I'm not positive. But I believe, correct me if I'm wrong, that it is actually better if you let them graze outside than just feeding them. Ah, they already ate. Son of a... Oh, well. Whatever. Where did the chicken go? No worries, no worries. Okay, put... Fell. Good. Good. We need what? We need silver, right? Silver. We need... I think it's... three more, right? Four... We're gonna find out! Tool shop is here.
Hey.
Create tools. Oh, hey. Oh, five each. Dang it. Okay. All right, we'll go back. What is it? 10 gold. Ouch. I need five of that, five of... Yeah, solid numbers. Okay, we're good. Just have to get more. Leave me alone. So, five lumber, five ingots. I'm getting excited. That's not a tool shop. That's a tool shop. Hey buddy, I'm back. Tools. Silver. And we still have $5,000. Not bad. I'm happy. Iron fishing rod? Yes. Why did I not think about that already? What the hell does that do? More types of fish. Okay. How much was it? 1,000? Well, we're going to fill 3 and 3. Okay. That's why I thought 3 and 3. I was thinking iron levels. Well, I can't imagine what that would be. I'd feel so weird having a picture, portrait of myself like that. Like, I would feel like such a narcissist, for lack of a better term. Oh, sorry, we have to go see Reyna too. I almost forgot. Even though I had just was opening my inventory, I just that wasn't paying attention. Great. Yes. Okay, let's go see Rana. Baby girl, how's it going? Wow. How you doing? Oh. Starting to think she's an idiot. Should have come here first. Silver ore, good. We need as much of that as we can get right now. And another silver ingot. Great. Oh, silver ingot. I'm sorry, that was an ingot, not an ore. Hey, even better. Wait, while we're here, let's turn in to this lady. Hello. I think, of where we donate photos. Give them a photo of the squirrel. Oh, I don't know. Here, I guess? I don't know. Can you change the location later? Do you guys know that? I'm curious. I don't know. Another picture we can donate. Oh, donate fish too? Ah. Oh, we'll do that sometime. Some little sparrows. Ah, hell, we'll put them back here. No big deal. Okay. Done here. Okay, now we need to get more wood, more ore, silver. Oh, we really need to get silver. We really need to get wood too. I don't know why I'm saying that. Good. Let's do. Try out our new axe. Oh, why not? So, we have a big radius now too. Oh, look at that. That's nice. Got one hit, bam. This is so much better. Yeah, 60 already. Oh. What kind of damage can we do here? Really, just two? Five. So it's quicker here now. Still take quite a few hits though. Finish these off. Nice, cut all three. I will clear out these rocks over here that have the silver ore. Oh, we can get some silver out without having to go mining. Finish up with tree chopping. And I missed the third one. Dang it, I was hoping to get all three. There we go. Lucky there. That's beautiful. Now when we upgrade this too, the sickle will be able to get a bunch of grass in one hit. I'm not going to worry about that. If I do want to, actually, I kind of want to chop some of these down. Not today, we don't have the energy, but you know, we'll try one. See how many hits it takes. It's not too bad. Can and will definitely be better. Where is that? There. Oh, that's the brown llama, isn't it? Okay, we got durable logs now. I'm sorry. Apparently, we scared living hell out of those monkeys. Now, I can't get this tree because this is going to take way, 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 way too much energy. We can, however, because grass is just grass, get some of this grass. These trees are the final trees, the strongest wood that you can get in the game. And that's all the work we're doing today. I'm about to pass out. And even with a stronger axe, those trees take a lot of hits. Bad there, okay. Dang it. And all the wood and grass. Just also have to go over here. That's our last one. Look at that. Ooh, wait a minute. Oh, that's because that's a different one. Yes. So we're going to have to start making some of these logs too, which takes even more time. But that's okay. We're getting there. Looking good. Tomorrow, I think tomorrow we're going to do some mining, right? Yeah. Do one more day and then we'll call it an episode. So today I want to try to get maybe kind of deep down into that second mind. I wish I had food. We really need to make that house so we can cook and stuff like that. Go, stupid rocks. I need to say get rid of that stuff, but it just comes right back. It's not like I can permanently get rid of it. I don't know if there's a way. If you know of a way, down in the chats, tell me how you can. The heck was that? Some interesting lag. Down in the chat, let me know if, or comments, let me know if there's a way to permanently block an area to keep, like, trees and rocks and stuff from spawning there. I'm curious. I would probably like to do that. I upgraded our bucket. I bet you guys saw that when I did it, and you're probably yelling at me, weren't you? I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Oh, why did I do that? How did I not notice it? Man. Oh, we're not doing it right. Gonna upgrade our thing right now. Watering can. Oh man, god, that. I kind of wanna cry. Wow. What a silly mistake. What a silly mistake. I'm really bummed out about that. Oh well. Okay, milk please. And out you go. Should we just go in now? Let's just go now. Let's not waste time. Okay, down. We want to get down. We want to get nice and deep. Now we will stop for stuff like this. Want to go down as fast as possible. I've got some coal too. Dang, got the wrong one. No. Ooh, that was close. Oopsie. Come on. One of these in this line. It's gotta be. Oh, yeah, I did hit it. Okay. Let's get that. Let's be okay. Couple of silver ore, not bad. Silver, real quick. There we go. Where are we at? A little late. Whoa, you son of a... Ooh, I ought to beat you down for that. Nice try. Nice try. Ah, oh, I was hoping it was that one. Yay. So we've got to get down to 50. You! Whoa! That was dangerous. Not gonna waste time and energy on fish here. We're going down, 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 down. Doesn't look like it's here. It's right there. Good. Should be some silver here. No? Wow, really? There we go. Bad, level 13. We're down half our energy. That's what worries me. It's our biggest concern. All diamonds. Nice. Probably should maybe just skip those. Ooh. I'm a little concerned too as we get deeper, like deep, that mole guys do, there's like, I think there becomes two of them and they do more damage. Get in the way there, buddy. You gotta go. Thank you. Day to try my trick on every single one of these. I don't want to hit that one. I'm gonna hit that one. There it is. Good. Huh. Get a decent amount of ore out of that thing. I like it. Level 20. Man, I don't know if we're gonna make it. I might just go to 40, maybe, or maybe even 30. Instead of all the way to 50, I don't know. This one's gonna be hidden, isn't it? Where? Yeah, it's hidden. This one? Doesn't look like it. Ah. Here you go. Whoa! Go away. Two PM. Ooh, boy, I almost ran right into him. A bigger rock? No, I don't think so. I think I just answered my own question. Whether a bigger rock gives you more ore or not, and that one gave me only two. I've gotten more than two before, so I think it answers the question on. I don't know. Can you go away, please? Please? We're at what, 26? God, we're almost dead though. Oh, we're not gonna make it. I don't think we're making it today. What the? What'd be worse? The worst thing is if they decide to hide the ladder underneath one of those ruby deposits, then we're basically screwed because it takes a lot of energy to break through one of those. Where is he at? There he is. Got a funny feeling, like it might be under there too. Don't you? Okay, it's over here. Baby, be 30, just level 30. We're gonna skip that one. We're gonna go down. Need all the energy we can get. Save. Especially when we get to the bottom, I believe there's going to be gold for us to mine. Hey, we made it! At least we should have made it. Oh, they're taking us, yes. I think they're taking us to the rock. Nope. No, they're not. Another game. Game Island. I forget what this one is. So what is it? Lava cave. Okay, what game? Mining Frenzy. Doesn't use up my energy, why not? Let's give it a try. Do I get to keep anything, or do I just get points? Oh. See how long it takes for these things? Come on, come on, come on. equals this. Can I get both of these like this and be done, I think. Come on, come on. One more? Maybe two? Nice. What happens if I hit that? I'm curious. Okay. Oh, I don't think I got. Oh, I did good points. Okay. So what do I get for all that? Ooh, raw diamond, 1,000 points. Holy, holy hell. Not bad, only 7 of these raw rubies and I have 560 points versus a 63 of this for 630. Wow, okay. That was interesting. Oh, wow. You get a penalty, I didn't know that. Ooh. Can we just get coins? That's fine, we need coins. I saw what I pressed. Hopefully he's taking us right back to the cave. Oh, son of a... Oh well. Okay. Oop, oop, okay. Let's make some room here. Put that away, that away. Look at that. Well, we got a lot of ore. Oh, I'm happy, I'm happy. Here. Ooh. We did real good. We did very good. Stuff away. And sell the goodies we have here. $700, almost $800 for the day, but still, hey, we're gonna have crops finishing up here soon. So tomorrow, maybe tomorrow is gonna be more wood cutting for than anything. Try to get everything we need. So before tomorrow, I'm gonna start getting things cooking up over here, wood and ingots, and get things prepared. But yeah, so this will be the end of this episode. If you enjoyed it, please like, as always, subscribe so you know when the next episodes or other episodes of other games are coming out. We're starting to expand into other games, so subscribe to get the notifications when they come out, and see you again. Have a nice day.